What is up, guys? Big Fat Juicy Boys here, back at it again. Another video. You're currently live now. What is up, guys? Yeah, today we have China. Donald Trump's favorite race, no cap. Yeah, let's go, let's fast forward. Good race weekend. As we're here now, let's go to workstation. Messages now. Okay, dry weather. See, that is good. See, not good dry weather. Well, I'm thinking of putting new components in the car, but like, should we? I'm just gonna simulate practices now. I'm really wondering, do we put new components in the car? This is a stupid question. We have Zandvoort next. I think that might be something. Actually, that's hard to overtake. Whatever comes after Zandvoort, Monaco. Monaco, actually, that's also going to be hard to overtake. I would consider Baku the hardest to overtake, but we... Oh, so this is really the race. We have to order new engines. Oh. What's an easy overtaking track? Austria, I guess? Austria has a lot of DRS. So like, Austria is all about having slipstream, honestly. All tracks are all basically about all having slipstream. I'd say the most slipstream aligned track. Either Bahrain or China. Because they have both the jump or Baku or Baku. Organization now. Let's go into session options. What AI are we playing on? I've been playing. I'll turn up 88. Yeah. Well, that's fair. 88's fair. Shanghai International. We are 7th in the constructors. 11th in the drivers. But yeah. Let's go on to. Actually. On Detroit, do we have anything we can do here? When will this finish? Soon. Really want to do this drive reduction and then yeah, really go down that chain, but engine power, minor, yeah. See, here's the thing, we currently have the best engine. So I feel like we just try to build off of that. Be the strongest team in a straight line. Yeah. Build off of there. I don't know why all the teams were super low, but yeah. Try to build off of the engine department being our best thing. Which is kind of funny because Mercedes is all the way down and they're under the top five. And right in front of Scuderia. So we take advantage of our stuff now. Hey, Hey Siri, what does scuderia mean? Stable. Okay, let's see the question. That Claire? That's so unrealistic. I need to change that helmet, by the way. Actually, it was a helmet from our F2 days. Well, yeah, that's the whole story, right? Blood car setup. Yeah, we lost our seat at the only motorsport, so the only motorsport is gone because budget issues. Should we do a drive out? I feel like we do a drive out, see the setup, all that crap. We go this way, right? No! Oh, the pit lane's on the other side, though, yeah, sorry. I'm wearing socks today, by the way, so I don't do that good, that's probably why. And here's that weird racing line or whatever it's called. Sergio Perez is gonna go ahead of us. That's 10 laps of fuel in the car. I do not know why there's that much fuel in the car. So let's talk about upgrades here on this lap. Let's talk about upgrades. I have a feeling that I want one big upgrade to the car, and that's any major energy recovery. I feel like energy is something we really need to focus on. Ah, oh, I broke. You guys, this should just be right there, but that's the first crash today. We had enough downforce through there. Is it? Okay, no. George Russell sets the fast five, sets in a 135. Are we gonna get, I think we're gonna get in the 134. Just hold the paddle. Oh, P3, guys! P3! Good lap, mate. Very pleased. Session. I'm really just gonna tuck in low fuel and wait till the end. Like, literally. I like that snail. I don't know why. It's so weird seeing people go around it. Let's go. Drive out. All personnel clear. We're going out the garage. Something like that, isn't it? Right behind a Mercedes. Yes! Yes! I say this. I have reasoning for this, guys. Let me explain. Slipstream in a Mercedes. This is gonna be amazing. You might even be able just to overtake Mercedes on the straights. Like, that's how good it's about to be. Gucci man. Ah, easy. So annoying. And now we're in Bottas' slipstream. This is saving us a few attempts, I think. What an exit! What an exit! Come on, try to keep it all the way down. How are we okay? Like, how? I just took Valtteri's seat. He's still better than him. How do you explain that exactly? That slide. I don't like that sliding. That's the real problem. Then the braking points are always missed. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm honestly sorry. I feel like it's rained a little bit. Was it raining in any of the practices? Don't let that Ferrari pass, honestly. FIA saw nothing. Honestly, though. Ah, that's P18. Let's go, buddy. Woo-hoo, P18. It's a glitch, right? Nah. Nah, the game doesn't treat us with glitches, do they?
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Hamilton, Bottas, and Bottas.
I'm feeling really stupid here. I think I'm going to take a grip on this. As long as we have a safety car, I think we're fine. I've not had a safety car in like a while now. No, I'm gonna risk it. No new engine components. You know what? It's such a bad bet, like. I'm gonna go full out new. So new engine, actually not new gearbox. Not even a message. Session options. Is there any way I can check the weather? Wait, the weather's supposed to be dry, right? I'm gonna order a new engine. Okay. Boom. You know, I'm gonna risk it. Just put on the Bring back Williams. Oh crap, forgot the lights. Thank you, Nicholas, for arming myself. God, those things. Sometimes just turn on lights, but geez. Here we go, buddy.
It's time to find out which driver is up to the task of claiming the Chinese Grand Prix. We're here in Shanghai. We start a lap here at Shanghai with the long, difficult right-handers at turns 1 and 2. The first
sorry,
is
I'm
16
my
coasters
mic
to make up this 3.3-mile circuit. The incredibly long back straight provides the best passing opportunity of the lap with speeds in excess of 200 miles per hour before the braking zone of turn 14.
200 miles per hour?
Joining me for today's race once again is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about the engineer. As ever, the threat of unreliability is never far too deep. Indeed, he'll be starting out of position today due to a power unit
change.
So it's going to be a difficult time.
Someone explain to me, I did off to this.
At least those fresh components can help them maintain the power they need to come through the pack. I expect to see them take a more aggressive approach.
There's most of the reason, obviously.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race.
Fucking race.
Lines up on position.
I'm up on call. We have Verstappen, Alexander Albon, Charles Vettel, Ricciardo, Norris, Stroll, Daniel Kvyat,
Sainz, Raikkonen, Grosjean, Russell, Esteban Ocon, and Kevin Magnussen, Gasly, and the engineer. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
That's a good title for a video, 192 place grid penalty. I'll definitely watch a video if it was named that, but like, ooh. So I want to see something at strategy. What if we have a medium to soft, and then we put like, yeah, that would be faster. Oh, I'm feeling to put mediums on first. We have what? I'm saying we put mediums on first. We gotta start putting fuel or that's good. I'm gonna start the race. I think we're perfect now. Good, a decent start from us. I don't say good. Dive bomb though. Into turn one. What has happened? I don't understand what just happened. Who came up behind me? Up the inside of Grosjean now. Oh, let's see how many people we can ever take into the hairpin. Do we really care? I mean, honestly, do we really though? Actually, I kind of do. We've lost a lot of time there. Oh, now it's too late to say sorry, I thought it was that. By no means all over here. Oh, so annoying. Okay. Let's do this thing going like that. That's good corner. Fastest lap overall.
The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:34.9. DRS is being enabled this lap.
A little bit off the pace.
We can use within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
We're really near safe the car. I'm gonna do some no talking laps now, guys. Well, I've already done some. I'm just gonna do a few more. Really get off this thing. Try not to make mistakes. We're really holding up well, considering George is on the soft stuff behind him, but yeah. So now I'm just no talking, no talking, so. Pierre Gasly! Mediums are not feel the best, a little bit of understeer, but like...
The gap to the car ahead is 4.3 seconds.
Thank you.
Engine off. Engine off. Engine off.
Boys, that's why you still check the engine coming. And Rick's still mixed now. We really want to catch up to this ghastly guy. Man, he can win a GP, but he can't. That was good to say, I'll be honest. And we're in a point paying position now, so. That is in the pit. Protest is already miles ahead of everybody. Hey, you know, I'm gonna do something very controversial. Go for a dive bomb on Lewis. And this is Bottas' year.
Our gap to the car in front is 5.6 seconds.
One day it will be a calm day. Sadly, I'm still waiting for that day, but like... That's just mean, honestly. I'm gonna hit someone off. So. Not exactly what I mean. Bruh. Brave dive bomb once again. A little bit of contact. And I'm gonna do the douchebag move here. But yeah, you need to go into the pit. Take a pit stop, bud. And these tires last the race. We run hard. This would maybe be the best move of the day, honestly. Play super defensive. Break late for every corner like I should do. Okay, bet. Just dive ball on him again. So he doesn't even care about the chance anymore. And we're literally bump drafting him, y'all. And we are literally bump drafting him. We are basically helping the Ferraris now, but they aren't even doing that. They're just running away.
Okay, go ahead. 1 second. 1 second.
I'm guessing I'm pitting this lap now. Box this lap.
of fuel remaining. Come in this lap. Virtual safety car. Virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive dive.
Oh, I think we've knocked out Albon there. Actually, though, I need to take the inside line.
Exit now. Look after these tires now. We're going to finish the race on this compound.
Can we overtake Magnussen? That's the real question. Oh, Magnussen.
We have 5 laps of time. Yeah.
Yeah, we've already caught up in so much. 2.4 we've already made on him. We can maybe get Ocon and Gasly. That's the key word, maybe there. This 192 third place penalty isn't creating a bad, such a bad breaking zone. Oh, what a save. Fastest lap overall.
Currently, the fastest lap is a 1:34.0. We're leading our teammate by 2.5 seconds.
Yeah, we can easily catch Gasly and Ocon if we both try. Probably get them around the last lap, but like...
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Hamilton's in last place. I didn't know that. Oh, that's a new clickbait title. Beating Lewis Hamilton with 192 place grid penalty. That will get us in a William. Like, clickbait after clickbait. Hey. Like, jeez, I have not noticed how low on your race you are. Not good. You gain your S on straight mode or you did. I just gain your S totally, not totally because... Bottas is now going to be even more ahead in the championship. As Gasly is losing so much time now. His stints don't look to be the best in the world. Yep, we're catching up to him now. Also on the straight, they're just insane, so like, yeah. Oh, what the hell?
7 seconds.
Sorry guys, my dad just walked in, I'm like, I didn't see him, and I got scared, so.
There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining.
Okay, Jeff, I already know there's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. I thought we were going to catch up to Gasly, but looks like we're not. FIA saw nothing. And once again, that's how OP the Mercedes is. My monitor, so I can see it on my screen. Both of them are. That one's for chat. Okay, cool, but sadly I didn't know. Cool. Easy. Easy money. Across the line. 192 grid place penalties. Woo!
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I think that smart time management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium.
Oh, yes, Ferrari. Ferrari. Ferrari, Ferrari, Ferrari. Oh, it feels so good to watch other people celebrate. I was tired of just getting peed on all the time. What are you doing? Leave. Oh, that's a lot of podium XP bonus points. Yes. Epic.
So, let's review the driver stats. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
I have to give it to the engineer. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times. So I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Our championship leaders retain their position, but their lead is shrinking. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend.
Well, yeah, absolutely, got one point, obviously. My live stream, you idiot! Advance now.
Out there today. Let's have your thoughts.
I did a horrible race, honestly.
You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you?
Power manager came in handy.
Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing.
They are. I just did.
Do you have any comments about the collisions?
I was in the builder. Car was a nimble and I still rode it.
Appreciate your time.
Not a bad race, honestly. Not bad. This is now.
Okay. We've had the new parts cards come through from the fabrication.
Dutch GP will be in next GP.
For the next Grand Prix.
Ooh. Can we do this upgrade? 600. Yes. What a steal of a deal. Honestly. You're slow building this up. I'm saying the main goal of the season is to stay first in the engine department. Energy recovery system or fuel efficiency? What's cheaper? Or, oh wow, we can't even do that. Yeah, we're gonna have to go both sides. I think I'm gonna go energy recovery system. That will help us a lot more in my opinion. But yeah, that's gonna be the end of today's video, guys. Hopefully y'all did enjoy. Yeah, this is going to be it for today's video. See you guys later. Oh, what are facilities, by the way? Oh, that's such a good engine to do it into the race. Perfect. Okay, guys, hopefully y'all did enjoy. See you guys later, and bye.